I will take that, though. Go check some of these side areas. Is this a sacrifice life thing? Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Ain't no one got time for that. Oh, hey, one of these things. Is this new? Oh.
Even years later, I still dreamt of them. A tree riddled with eyes.
Is that a broccoli? That's a broccoli stem. I don't even want to be tempted by what that could be.
The slaughter of bipedal vertebrates.
Oh, yes. What is finisher? I don't know. I don't need to know. We're good. That seems very good for me. Oh, wait. Can I jump? Oh, fuck. I can't jump. Didn't there used to be like a hook there or something?
The bed being swallowed by tentacles.
That's my favorite type of bed. I do have the grapple. Where do I need to go? Is that where I need to go? Oh, I think I missed something over here. The key. Surface new tentacle mattress. Yum. Alright, well, now we got the thing to do the damn thing. I should have taken that before I went in there. I guess let's go open that door. Surely there's not going to be a boss behind this door or anything. That would be stupid. Don't worry, I've got a portal. Eventually. There it is. The average length of a run? About 6'3". Well, we can't really buy anything. I don't have any items. I guess I'm just gonna go for it.
A tower. It draws me as the White Shadow Tower did so long ago.
Why has my transfer been delayed? I have ways to deal with that. Delusions? No, they're helping me stay balanced. I've made a lot of progress. What is everyone expecting to find? If they shine a light at me, they'll see the shadow they expect every time.
I remember that day. I wish I'd stayed.
Oh, wait, is there not a boss? I see into a lake of madness, incisions. It would have been better if corpse in a wheelchair, only pain. Yeah, naturally. What are my parasites? Oh, I should actually trade those in. Wait, is that where I need to go? I'm gonna grab both those. So I get a 5% damage boost if I do. This endless song bleeding out, negative prophecy. Ascend, Hyperion waiting upon the spire, heard his music again. Oh god. Well, it's definitely some swimming mechanic. Yeah, there's only one thing left to do, Chad, and that's fucking destroy this boss. Everyone get serious in the chat. Wait a minute, not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. We're waiting, everyone wait. Oh, that's very good. Stuff now? Yeah, but if I don't buy stuff, I get an extra 5% weapon damage. You tempt me with nothing. I'm not doing it. under the sea. It is fucking. Dino, Sebastian, we're cool. We don't have to do this. I didn't mean it. Not the right time. Ow, what the fuck? Did I just get hit? Ow. What are those doing? Ow, what the fucking shit? Christ, that scared the shit out of me. Is that like a known audio bug? Do I just have to mute? Well, it's time for the anticlimactic mute. I guess I'm just gonna exit and hope I'm not about to get hit. Ah! Well, this is awkward. No! Fuck me, man. Well, I didn't have full HP. We can go back in there and kill it. Let's see if the audio is still fucked. Man, it was like almost one shot. What does my special do? I don't think that Does that do any good damage? I've never really used that. Does great damage up close? Okay. Well, let's go see if there's an upgrade I can get. I think that there was a damage upgrade, like right here. Okay, that's not gonna work. Ooh, we could take that. I don't want that. It was here all along? Are you telling me that it's existed this entire time? Ollie, what the fuck? It's been here the entire time. I mean, I think I should take one of these and just beat the boss. But this, like, this gets me to beat the boss. This is the game ender. That beats the game. Beats boss, beats game. Beats boss, beats game. I think we're going to go with beat boss. Ollie, can you give me some... I need some... come here. I need some pet hugs. Where? I need some pet hugs. Can you come here? Ollie. Really want to see you. Can you come here? No, you can't lay... Ollie, you can't lay between me and the PC. Ollie! Beat the game. Now that was a damage loss, by the way. I just want everyone to be aware. We just took a 5% damage loss. However, we can't do that either. Going serious mode, chat. I'm gonna turn the game down. So in case there is the audio bug, I don't have to like just stop and lose all of my focus. Going to shit, chat.
Did you learn this melody from me? Or did I learn it from you?
I missed my reload. That's not good. That seems to be like the worst part of the fight. Stay on target. Oh, fuck. I went for the reload instead of the dash. I'm gonna die. I'm making real stupid mistakes. Yeah, this is over. I just did it again. I went for the reload. Like, how you... That's a frustrating death, man. It's a real frustrating death.
I know it.
Again, another 1%. I feel like sometimes the boss just didn't take damage there.
Always trapped. Every way out is another cycle.
Yeah, the portal was what was doing the damage. I feel like that... If I would have used a different gun that was like level 20 or whatever, I would have had a much better time. Wait, what did I just sacrifice? I love in the game. Yeah, the game's great. Unless the audio bug happens, and then you just have the worst time of your life. That part of it sucks. Frustrating death. Two frustrating deaths. I wonder if I have to go get the keys again, or if the door is just open now. Yeah, I'm not even. What does streamlined chamber do? Increases fire rate? Nah, fuck that. Wait, what? Deal 30% more damage to low health targets? So, what is considered low health? Oh, that's kind of nice. This is a little coinky dinky. Dude, this is just, I do so much more damage now. I think that portal thing was really good. I think that gun sucked. I needed like an alt fire or something that was actually good. That electronic alt fire kind of sucked. I used the Hollow Seeker on my first run through the game. It was very strong. Or the first part of the game, I should say.